So guys, this is Geeky Nishant and today we are going to unboxing the tempered glass for the Coolpad Note 3 Lite. So here we have the package. I will quickly show you the box contents. And here is the tempered glass box itself. So we have this nice packaging over here. So I purchased it for rupees only 1 and 40 rupees for delivery charge, but now it's sold for almost 249. So let's cut this. And this is some stickers, wipes and some more stickers, and it's tempered glass itself. So we are going to apply it and try to not put any bubbles in that. So let's get started. So first of all, I am going to remove the old one because I broken it. Let's just quickly wipe every single dust over it, and I have fast forwarded it so you will not get bored of it. So this is how it's look like, and I am recording with my new microphone, and this is a really nice microphone, and I purchased it for rupees only 300, so that's very nice. You will get in budget that much good quality audio. So I will quickly wipe every single wipes. I will quickly wipe with every single wipe which is given in the box. So this is dry one. First one is a little bit nicer, and let's just open it. And it is a really simple process, and here they have also given us the guiding stickers for applying it, so it is a really nice to have. And guiding stickers are not anything else, it is just a stickers like a cello tape. You can apply paper tape if you want get in package, but I have get in the package, so I will apply it. So currently I am wiping and looking for dust particle, if any dust from that. So completely wiping everything and completely using off the wipes. So I get it for 1 rupees, so no complain regarding anything. And also tempered glass is 2.5D colored glass and 9H certification. I don't know what that means is, but as far as the specification goes, I should need to tell you, so I told you. And now we are going to apply it. So guiding sticker, as you can see, so I will just align it and apply that guiding sticker. I have 3 of them in my box. You will also get 3 of them if you buy this tempered glass only, so that's really nice. So let's just quickly apply every single guiding sticker which is given over here. So I am applying it really patiently because I don't need to broke my tempered glass or need any dust on my screen. So I have applied all 3 of them, and now I will just remove that the plastic which is given behind the tempered glass. And this how you can apply without any bubble. I am using cover now, but in this video I have removed it. So cover creates problem because on some angle it just removes the tempered glass, so that's a problem for me. But as of now I will apply it, and you don't need to do anything. It will apply automatically and remove every single air which is given over there. So as you can see, I have applied it, and if you like this video, please do hit that like button and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more videos. Thank you guys. This is Geeky Nishant signing off.